What's up, motherfuckers? We back at it. Metro fucking flex. I'm tired, man. Last leg day before the comp. I'm tomorrow 1 week out. So last leg day. Let's get it, man. Sickest gym on the planet Earth, mate. Sick. Fucking love the gym, man. Kill the leg session. I'm not gonna lie, I'm tired, man. And gonna do some abs. I haven't done abs in like a week. A week and a half, I forgot, man. Forgot to do abs, mate. Don't worry, I still have them. We'll do some abs. What's up, lads? So, finished legs. I don't know if you can hear me here. Finished legs, abs, Fucking hungry, man. You know where we're going? Yes, man. Wabba Grill. Okay, as you see with abs, just keep it simple. There's no secret, man. All the exercise, all simple exercises, abs come with diet, man. Until tomorrow. Okay, that's all. Finish that leg workout. Abs, metro fucking flex. Beautiful day as always in LA. Gonna warm up a little bit, Abby. Although I don't think it needs warming up with this heat. And let's go hit some fucking post workout feet. Wabba Grill. Okay, man, I just got home to two packages. Check this shit, man. Whatever it takes, man. Okay, man. Whatever it takes, crew. So, I'm gonna tell you one thing. I've never, ever, like, ever. Well, I've only bought strongly for a shit because it's sound, but I'll never spend money like Gymshark or fucking Alpha Lidl, that shit I find it stupid. But man, like, dude, seriously, Rich Piana is just too funny, man. I just had to buy some shit, man. I just need to wear some whatever it takes, man. I just need to wear something of that guy, man. Just too fucking cool, man. So I actually did an order. Let's see if, yeah, how's her name? The name of her girlfriend, Menin, fuck. Let's see if she packed it right, man. I put the same correct sizes. Some whatever it takes shorts. They actually look pretty sick, man. Kill it. Actually looks pretty sick, man. I'm gonna try this shit out now. Whatever it takes. 5%, so my pretty standard quality, man. Oh. You never know, baby, this shit. Okay, that's a fucking sample of full as fuck, mate. Full as fuck. I'm gonna try this shit, man. Full as fuck. Let's see what this shit, man. Oh, yes, man. Yes, man. Fucking sick, man. Fucking sound. Oh, man. Nothing like smell of fresh Nikes. Yes, man. These are the Air Max 1. Whatever it takes, lad. Actually, man, the shorts are cool, man. I mean, they're black, they're a bit long, like basketball, you know? But it's kind of cool, man. Wearing some Rich Piana shit, man. Gonna rip some Rich Piana shit at the gym, bro.
What's up? Good fucking morning, people. Today is a happy day, man. I'm a happy Spaniard. I've been depleting for 3 days. And I'm gonna start carb up today for 3 days. I'm gonna explain in this video how to do a correct depletion on carb up. mainly when you're doing a comp, okay? I will not do this if I'm not competing. So, gonna show you, I'm gonna go now through macros and all that shit. Gonna show you my first meal, okay? Well, I've already had in Starbucks a coffee, and I had to buy rice cakes in the supermarket, so I didn't resist, and I already had 4 rice cakes, and I'm having another 4 rice cakes, so I put 8 rice cakes on today's plan, okay? Okay, guys, so first meal of the day, it consists of 300 grams of egg whites with 1 egg and 3 sachets of oats of the Quaker with 32 grams peanut butter and some maple syrup, the one without sugar, okay? Sugar-free one. With this shit, I'm gonna have my daily vitamins with omega-3. I do 3 of these, that's 3,000 milligrams. And that's it, man. That's it. That's it for the first meal. Oh, cooking here my prawns. Okay, motherfuckers. So, I'm gonna just go real quick on the basics of a depletion carb up. What's the point of doing this, okay? I wouldn't recommend you doing this unless you're doing a competition, because it's just stupid. People carb cycle, well, that's different, okay? It's different, okay? What this means is I've been doing 2,300 calories for like 3 weeks. I got pretty lean. So now I'm 2 weeks out, and the second 2 weeks before the comp, I'm practicing to see the amount of carbs I need to deplete and to carb up, okay? So my depletion consisted of 3 days. 2 moderate carbs, so half the carbs I was usually having. So I was 2,300 calories at 250 carbs, 200 protein and 60 fat. So for the first 2 days, I did same protein, 200, same fat, 60, 125 carbs instead of 250. So I'm depleting myself of carbs slowly. Third day and last day, that was yesterday, I did no carbs at all. So 200 protein, 0 carbs, 60 fat. It's impossible to do 0 carbs, but you can manage to do very few, like 10 carbs, something like that, okay? By using lean protein sources like prawns, okay, fish, you use oats, you use sweet potato, sweet potato, no carbs. You use whatever, man, peanut butter, eggs for fats, you know, almonds. So now I'm starting my carb up phase, that's 3 days also. So first day is the highest carb day. Consists, I think I'm gonna go for 500 gram carbs the first day, 350 the second day, and 300 the last day. You taper down slowly the carbs. What happens with protein? You get it down a little bit. So I was 200, I got it 180. What happens with fats? You also get it down a little bit. Instead of 60, I go 40, 38. So today I'm hitting 180 protein, 500 carbs, 38 fat. Okay, you need to try and spread those carb meals as much as possible. Don't have too massive carb meals. The more meals you have, the better, okay? In this process, to fill out slowly. Tomorrow, I'll have same 180 protein, 40 fats, 350 carbs. Following day, 300 carbs. What happens? I'll wake up Saturday, that's 1 week before the show, and see how I look. I'm gonna look in the mirror. If I look flat, so I look like now I'm skinny and depleted, I feel skinny because I don't have glycogen in my muscles, okay, because when you deplete yourself carbs, the whole point is getting all the glycogen out of your muscles to deplete yourself, so your body doesn't have any glycogen at all. So when you put carbs into it, all the carbs are absorbed and go as glycogen stores to the muscles, so they fill you out, you look bigger, you look harder, you look leaner, okay? That's that hard rock lean look you see in the competition, okay? So this Saturday when I wake up, I'm gonna judge myself, because I'm coaching myself for this comp, okay? But yeah, also when I wake up, I'll see myself, man. I see in the mirror if I look flat or I spilled out. By spilled out, I mean I had too many carbs, so I look soft. But hey, if I were to look soft 1 week out, I have 1 week to fix it, easy. If I were to look too skinny, still depleted 1 week out, I don't need more carbs. So this is the way to do it if you don't know your body. When you've competed for so many years, you know all this shit. But I only competed once before and someone coached me. Okay, so I don't really know my body in terms of like going to these limits of competition. So this is why I'm doing a test the week before, okay? So that's how you deplete carb up. That's a very simple standard. 3 days depletion, 3 days carb up. People do different shit, man. People do 3 days, 4 days depletion, 2 days carb up, 3 days carb up. It all comes up to your body, what works best for you, okay? So let's get at it. Already had first meal, okay? What you saw, and the four rice cakes, and I already had again the other four rice cakes, so I still have a lot of meals left. Let's get this fucking day, let's go to the gym and smash a push workout with all these fucking carbs, man. What's up, lad? So just finished push workout with the Irish lad Jack coffee, so it's time to eat carb up. Feels so good, man, to eat carbs. So what we have here is sweet potato with prawns, a lot of sweet potato, man. So I've had that first meal you've seen. This is my second meal, and I have another two meals like this one. Fuck load of sweet potato, like a kilo and a half of sweet potato. And then at night I have another more meal. That's three sachets of oats and 300 grams of egg whites, same as this morning, but with other peanut butter. Let's get fucking full, man. Let's fill up this shit. Fucking soul, dice, bake, everything, man. Okay, so we're getting my last meal of the day. Asparagus with 300 grams of egg whites and three sachets of oats with no sugar maple syrup. Yeah, buddy. Looking fuller, man. Already. A bit leaner. Feeling better. But so yeah. Still, it's weird because you feel like hungry after not eating. You start eating after priving yourself of eating. You start eating. You want to eat more and more and more. That's been today, man. That's 500 grams of carbs, as I told you. 180 protein, 45. That's how you do a carb up. Tomorrow I'll do 350 carbs, and next Friday 300. You can fill in your carbs with whatever you want, as long as you eat your carbs, fats, and proteins. But I advise you use carbs that you know that your body assimilates good. So I know sweet potato, rice, oats for my body is really good. It's better to use slow digesting ones, a sweet potato and oats, because it will fill you up slowly rather than rice, okay? That's my advice. And yeah, I'm gonna cook this shit. I cook a little bit first the asparagus, so there'll be more made, and then I put the egg white. So let's see this shit, and tomorrow's another day.
By the way, you guys know I went to the supermarket. This is a bodybuilder's fridge, man. Kilos of egg whites, eggs, asparagus, bao. Gonna try that shit. Egg whites, anabolic mandarins, simple. And then I have my carbs there, sweet potato, oats, and that's it.
Can you film me? It's filming. I just focus to me. It's filming.
Okay. To you?
Yeah, it's filming. Just focus. I want to speak. That's it. Okay, people, so I was going back home. but by I stopped and I saw this man asking for food, okay? I don't like to give money to people, but to people like him that need food, I will never say no. When I can buy food, I'm gonna give food all day to people, so you guys should do this. I will never say no to giving food to people, okay? There you go, sir. What's your name?
Darren.
Darren, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, sir. Okay, enjoy the food, okay?
Right.
Anytime, okay? Yeah. If you're around here and I come by, I'll buy you food, okay? Yeah. Have a good night, sir.
Focus on my head, please, Sony. Thank you, very kind of you, focusing on my tidy head. Okay, I just want to do this real quick clip, guys, to explain the previous clip you saw in my phone. I'm not doing this by any means to clickbait or to get views or to make people, oh, he's such a nice guy. No, I don't. In my day, there's a lot of people asking for money, but when I can feel when someone really needs thing. If you're asking for money, just you lazy man, go work, get a job, you'll find it. You can clean dishes, whatever. But when there's people that really like are needing for food, like they're hungry, man, whatever reason they have in the past, man, just as sometimes I got the feeling with people, like I got with this guy, and I just stopped. I was coming back home and I just stopped on a light and there was this guy with this cardboard thing saying he was hungry, and I was just going to stop in the petrol station in front and I told him, hey look man, just walk to the petrol station, I'll buy you some food. Oh really, really? I see the reaction, you know what I mean? If they're like, oh okay, but it's like, oh really, like their eyes, man, offering them food, it's like your eyes when they offer you a Ferrari, like that doesn't have a price, man. So I just stopped and I bought him a sandwich, and I never filmed this shit, but I just for thought about it. I said, do you mind if I film it with my phone, you know? And he was like, yeah, cool. So I just want to show you guys, you know, like, what's for me, you know, a meal in the petrol station? Nothing, man. And for that guy, he was hungry, you know? So I'm just saying, man, you know, just, I'm not saying to give to people, but I'm the first one that doesn't give money to people that ask for anything. But sometimes when I've been giving food to people, I'm on my way back from groceries, and I see people like this, I'll give them food, man. You know, if I really, when I offer it to them, I see the reaction, you know. That's it, man.